So Alexandre, which kind of ingredients do you gonna use to make this airbrush mixture?
So Philip, for the first preparation, we're gonna use 40% of melted cocoa butter and 60% of melted chocolate.
So you use melted chocolate. Which type of chocolate can you use for that?
Any type of chocolate, dark, milk or white chocolate. What's very important that you use a 3 drops chocolate. That will give you the perfect texture.
So please, how to proceed?
So we're gonna combine the cocoa butter and the chocolate together at a temperature of 50 degrees, well combined. And then, if you can pass me the airbrush, we're gonna fill it up. Be careful, Philip, if you have still some lumps, okay, just make sure that you sieve first. If not, this gonna get your airbrush stuck.
Okay, the gun feels quite warm, why is that?
Well, it's important also when you pour the mixture, okay, if the gun is not hot, the cocoa butter might crystallize in the gun and again, it's gonna be stuck.
Maybe you can fill it up?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Very liquid.
Here we are. So okay. You can close it. Oh, Philip, we have to use directly. If not, again, it can get stuck.
It can be stuck, indeed.
Yeah.